Yes, I'm from Macedonia. I born there, and when I was young, I go to Holland, and yeah, I speak Dutch, and yeah, for me, it's Holland a very good country. The football school is very good, and yes, was 10, 11 years when I was in Holland. Yes, I play first league in Holland, and then I play for Sparta Rotterdam. That was for me the best moments in my career. And, I like the Holland football, and after this I go to Bulgaria, Levski Sofia. It's not the same football, and this is because I don't play good there. And yes, and now I'm here. Not too much, because yeah, when my agent said to me go to Armenia, and I think it's the same football like Bulgaria, and I think I hope the football to play like Holland, but it's difficult. But the trainer want to play football, and this is why I'm here on the play. Yes, now I know Manans, and the football, the trainer like to play football, and this is for me very good, because I like to play football, and long ball for me is nothing. For me is only play to with the ball, and it's good for me. What I say, I want to be good for Vanans, and to win every game, and I want to score much goals for Vanans and for myself also. I hope, I don't know how much to score, but I want to score for me every game. I want to score, yes.